What's up, y'all? Clean Cuts the One, back with another video. Just got back home from church. Hope you guys have had a happy Easter. I know that I have. This is going to be a review video. I've had a lot of you guys continuing to hit me up in my inbox, ask me what DVDs you should get. And as usual, I direct you back to my previous videos and the reviews that I've already done. But we have new material. Today, we're going to be reviewing A Cut Above the Rest, Volume 3, by Timeless Barbers. It's Vic the Barber's DVD. I want to give a shout out to Vic the Barber for sending me this DVD. I really appreciate the love, brother, and it definitely met my expectations and it exceeded it in some ways that I wasn't prepared for. So I would certainly recommend that if you're going to get Vic's DVDs, that you should get 1 and 2 volumes. If you're looking to learn how to cut hair, or if you're just getting started in the industry like I was about 8, 9, 10 months ago, I don't know, I'm losing count now. You want to get Vic's Volume 1, A Cut Above the Rest. In that DVD, he's very intricate with his details about how to cut techniques and stuff like that. Check that review. Volume 2, a little more advanced. Volume 3, he has completely switched directions. I'm not going to say he's done an about face, but he has shifted, and I think it was definitely a well-received shift. Vic is clearly growing his brand. He is clearly a work in progress, and by progress, I mean moving forward. You can see, starting with the DVD cover in the front, that he is rebranding. If you went to his page before and you follow him on Instagram at, you know, Timeless Vic or anything like that, you remember that he was on the DVD cover. He used to have some little blue accents and stuff. And he's moved those out of the way to put haircuts on the front, so that way you can see. Now, I will say, with the other DVDs, it was haircut tutorials. This DVD can inspire anybody. It's got, I believe, 9 different barbers on here. And what they do is, he spends a little bit of time with them, and they sit there and they give you their perspective on the industry. They talk about their history in barbering, why they became a barber. They talk about techniques that have helped them to become successful in the business, not just from a haircut standpoint, but from throughout their own individual experiences, because we all come from something different. He gets some really true professionals to sit down and talk about how they landed to where they are today. All these guys have been super successful. These guys cut celebrities. A lot of these guys are celebrities themselves in their hometowns. I'm not going to give you the list because you need to check out the video to find that out. Now, the haircuts. I will say, if you're looking for a DVD only to learn how to cut hair, this is not the one that you need to grab, because he spends a lot of time focused on the barber who's being featured. And then after the barber spends their time speaking, they actually demonstrate a haircut. A lot of times these barbers, there's no one way to do any type of haircut. And you'll find when you watch this that there's so many different techniques. Now, he does go through and he does describe the haircut as it's being done, but not in the way that he would do on Volume 1, and probably not in the way that would be helpful for me on, you know, if I was still coming into the business and I hadn't bought my clippers yet. Some things you have to have experience. Some things repetition brings along. And I think, for instance, it shows a guy, it shows one of them doing some point cutting techniques, right? For me, I don't think that really, you know, it would be beneficial for them to do a feature on these barbers and then take all the time to slowly demonstrate and discuss the theory and the technique behind a standard point cutting technique. So it's my responsibility to get on YouTube and learn how to point cut. So that way, when I watch this DVD and he says on this haircut, this is a good time to point cut, I'm already familiar with the technique. The new information comes when I apply it to a different part of a different haircut that I'm not experienced with. So this DVD is full of awesome information. I absolutely loved it. I was thrilled when it came in the mail. And yeah, I definitely give it 5 stars. I recommend anybody get it. I wouldn't recommend, you know, everybody get everything. I think there's things that are for different people at different levels, man. But these barbers and the success that they've experienced can speak to your passion, your desire. It can fan that flame of ambition, you know, and just make you want to go out there and start cutting 100 heads for free so you can learn the technique. So I'm going to include a link in the description to get the DVD. It's 30 bucks, and I think it's 30 bucks well spent, man. You got to be willing to invest in yourself. If you're not willing to invest in yourself, then why should anybody else invest in you? Why should a client sit down and invest their money in you? You know, you can see when I spend money, man, I invest in myself. I'm loving this station, and you can see I got different clippers than I did in the last video. It's because I'm constantly using and trying new things. So, you know, be willing to invest, man. You got to support barbers that support other barbers, and you got to support barbers who are supporting our industry and our craft. If you haven't, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll tell you why you want to subscribe. The next review that I'm going to do, there's going to be another giveaway. You remember I gave away the 10-second blade setter on that review. You remember I gave away the money clipper cover top for the wall super tapers. I gave those away. Next review I do, it's going to be another giveaway, and you guys won't want to miss it. I think it's valued probably about $25 or $30. So if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Until next time. Peace.